Well, here we are with Calcio Our Football for you, the best of the Italian action. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with the considerable help of my good friend Alan Smith. Let's check now on Genoa and their team lineup today. Miguel Veloso plays alongside Andrea Bertolacci in the middle of the park, and the main forward is Gianluca Lapadula. This is how the visitors shape up. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
San Milano is the official today. Off we go with the kickoff. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. It's with Lapadula.
He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Tackle here, got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. That could open them up. Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position, and he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
Ervin Zukanovic, now Lazovic. Bertolacci. Pandev. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. There's the interception. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there, and he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Gentiletti. Here's Veloso. It's with Lapadula. Miguel Veloso. The attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. Viola. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Nice interplay between the two of them. They've opened him up here. Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Here's Veloso.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Miguel Veloso. There's some potential in this move. Shut off now. Viola. Got to be.
Great work from the goalkeeper.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Shoots! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. Corner given, and they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. Swung in from the corner. It's not really away, poor clearance. And it's a shot goal! Viola. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Viola. Very skilled. These passes may look easy.
Here's the chance.
And they've got a corner. Corner's taken. And that's saved easily by Perrin. Bertolacci. Lazovic. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. One back very quickly. That'll be two added minutes. Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Probing the pass. Goalkeeper hangs on. Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. I have to say, Alan, you were spot on at the start when you said this would be a really tight game. In the first half, nothing between them.
No, you just cannot separate them at the moment. And it does have the look of a game that's going to be decided by just one goal.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Viola, he's coming forward with some danger. Opportunity to cross it now. They could pose some danger now. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Cleared away by the defender. And now the shot!
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
And in it goes. Defended well.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Viola on the move and able to cut out the pass. It's Zukanovic. Bertolacci
coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Substitution coming up. Return pass. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Gianluca Lapadula. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Decent cross, but no one to benefit from it.
On the attack here. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here. Bertolacci.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Work really to read the intention of the pass. Palladino. Luca Rossettini. The target, Pandev.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Pandev got the tackle in. Going forward well. Needs to be quick. Bertolacci.
Neatly intercepted.
2 more minutes to be played then, added time. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Now this looks promising. Comes in with a tackle. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Gets his cross in. And so close, the post. Good defensive clearance there. Well, the 90 minutes has been played now, and the referee calls a halt with the teams definitely still level.